Yo guys, today's video is going to be highlights from the solo cash cup. The overall placement wasn't that great, but I'm seeing a lot of improvement in these. Let me know if you want more solo highlights, and be sure to leave a like if you enjoy. Peace. Go. Who else? Anyone else? Free as fuck. I'm going on height. I'm pretty just running spinning. Holy shit, I almost whipped that. Holy fuck, I actually almost threw. I was out of mats. I'm just gonna go back to my old base. Found this little nifty pad. and eat them there. I'm actually gonna get up now. I'm not buried there. All right, that was a really good Elim. It's a really solid Elim there. 20 players alive. I have no mobility, so I really hope I pull zone here. If not, that guy's based up pretty high or something. It looks like... I'm not really interested in fighting here because I haven't gotten top 15 yet. I'm gonna wait till I get top 15. I'm gonna try to fight my way through it. Nice, we pulled half. I could go early, but I feel like this is a pretty free. I just want to drop down. That guy just now figured out your time. I feel like getting a half fight here is pretty important. I can shoot guys like that and get kills like that. That guy had no idea. I was gonna go for a pump shot on him. Be the only people. Cornerwood. Nothing I can do there with RPG on height.